Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hello everyone, I am Cynthia Messi Putri from majoring of Fashion Design at State University of Padang. Today I wanna tell you about my professional English class is about color series and scenting. The single most distinctive and important garment worn by women throughout the history of ancient Egypt was the color series. A long linen dress, the sinti or cloth, was the basic garment of the Egyptian nobleman or upper class from the earliest days of the Old Kingdom all the way through the New Kingdom. At its most basic, the sinti was a rectangular piece of cloth wrapped around the hips and held in place by tucking one end into the thigh like wrappers white or by wearing a tail belt. In its earliest form, the color series was a very close fitting tube dress sewn at the side that was held up by two straps that attached behind the neck. Other version of the dress had a single strap went over one shoulder but was still near from fitting. Okay, that's all my video in this week. Thank you for watching and see you. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.